If you find yourself wanting a built-in fridge look without a built-in fridge budget, you're just like us. We buy standard Lowe's cabinetry, slide it out about 6 inches, panels on either side of the fridge. Now, instead of a fridge that's sticking out 6 to 8 inches, you've got something flush, completely custom look without the custom price.